There you go. That's all right. I'm looking for because you don't have them.
Are you done?
There you go.
How's that taste, Davis?
Since you guys are done, can you move to that?
Yeah, just take your, go over and sit on the blanket.
Okay, who over here didn't get one? There you go.
Garrett.
Okay, you know how to do it?
Yeah.
Burn it slowly.
And hold it high up above so it doesn't burn.
Point usually.
Oh yeah, that's right.
You butter, you have to be.
Might go a little bit longer. It's pretty soft. Hasn't done any cooking yet.
And you guys try to get, make sure that the biscuits get very lightly toasted so they're not as doughy in the inside. Although,
you want to cook it slow,
I like the belly on the inside. It looks like
John.
Thank you.
We'll see how the sides on the fire.
You want raspberry?
Ooh, Zach, Mama.
I can't wait for that.
Exactly.
Yeah,
exactly.
We're supposed to go.
What are you talking about? You don't even know what.
But she knows it's good.
Yeah. It's hot. Yeah. I think you have to for dying.
Yeah.
That's
all
yeah. You know, biscuit on the end of a stick with jelly and
And what do you say?
Biscuit on a stick. Biscuit cup. How about that?
Uh-oh. Wow.
That was my backside.
You can just have whipped cream.
You like whipped cream?
There you go. Sugar high, baby. Yeah, you're the girl.
You like chocolate?
Don't drop it on.
Oh, melt some chocolate. Put it in there, too.
You can invent them. You can put a piece of chocolate in there and some whipped cream on top of it.
And we'll send you home with Mom and Dad. You'd be just like,
happy. Yeah.
No. Okay. I want that stick.
He knows what you want.
Want a stick? Have a stick.
Yeah.
Who doesn't have a stick? Who else needs a stick? Anybody?
Did you ever
have a
stick? Let me get out of this.
Justin, do you want another?
Thank you.
Special, aren't you?
No,
we need a biscuit over here.